And the reason I can do that is because I came home with an F one day and he blamed the teacher. Right?
Cinematic BAMS film.
So right now I'm on my way to pick up my mom and dad, and I just got news that daddy is actually refusing to get dressed. I don't know why. I don't know why he's choosing to not get dressed. But I'm on my way to the house in hopes that he would choose to get dressed. There's been a lot happening, and a lot of great things have been planned for him. And I have no idea why he's choosing not to get dressed. We'll see. We'll see.
Hey. What's up, my man? How you doing? How you feeling? You a little tired? Good. Okay. Well, we got a little dinner plan that's already paid for. I said I got a little dinner plan that's already paid for. You mind going with me? Yeah, I got a little dinner plan for you for your birthday. You mind going with me? If you don't want to change clothes, you don't even have to change. You can just put your good clothes on. Yeah, you do. You do. You can just put your shoes on. Yep, and then put your St. Louis hat on. Okay. No, the St. Louis one. Yeah. She pulling the garage door down. This could be a dream. Oh, we gonna take this call.
Okay,
let me move this stuff out the back, and you two can sit back in the back of the vehicle. All right, we got him in the car, but I'm stalling a little bit. So I decided to say, hey, let's run by the hotel because we're still waiting on guests to arrive. So I'm here at the Renaissance St. Louis. Shout out to them. Shout out to my friends at Marriott. They always treat me really, really good. Shout out to our partnership with Marriott. I honor y'all. But yeah, got him in the car. He would leave. I'm like, man, why you ain't want to go? He's like, man, I just want to rest. So I was like, all right, cool. So, got him in the car, stalling, waiting on people, black people late. So, I'm just waiting for that word. They said about 6:45. So, I'm going to do about 5 minutes here. We're about 25 minutes away from the venue. And then, we will go in and hopefully he is surprised and actually happy. Finally got him to change clothes and put on some red and stuff to match mama for the pictures. Because I'd have photographers and cameramen and you name it, we got it. I'm at the wrong door. Wrong door. All right. You don't gotta be out of your mind. As long as I'm paying the bill, got it. No, we're right here. No, mama. You ready to complain, ain't you?
Not yet. You
ready to
not your toe ain't hurting yet.
Your toe ain't hurting yet. Good stuff.
Wow.
The casino, she lost all her money. She said, "Don't feel sorry for me, no. Don't feel sorry, honey. But if you wanna do a lady a favor."
My question to you today is, what city was my daddy born in? What city was my daddy born in? Uncle Joe, all the way from Mississippi, has his hands up. Turn it on a little bit, D-Lo. Do you have a mic, please?
Knoxville, Mississippi.
Knoxville, Mississippi is where Willie J. Moore is from. Y'all make some noise for that. And you are the winner of a t-shirt that simply says, "I know that
I had a joke."
One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Say this to the young kids that are older, my age and under my age, that if you live the words that right there, "I've never had it so good," something good will come to you. You better believe it. Well, thank you for listening to me.
Lady at the casino.